What makes NeuroGen unique and special is the fact that we combine stem cell therapy, a state-of-the-art medical technology, along with rehabilitation, the time-tested method of helping these children. This combination of stem cell therapy with a holistic rehabilitation, where all the different fields of rehabilitation work together to help improve the child's functioning, this is what makes NeuroGen special. At NeuroGen, there is a significant research component to our work, and so there is a constant innovation and improvement in what we are doing. This has resulted in our producing over 71 scientific papers in various international and national medical journals. When a paper is published in an international journal, it is called peer-reviewed, which means somebody outside of us has studied our data and considers it worthy of publication. So this is very important, that our data is all in the public domain and has been peer-reviewed. We also have written 12 books. Some of these books are medical books for medical doctors. There are other books which are written for patients and parents. These books are books that help us in understanding the problems of the disease, as well as in understanding the different aspects of rehabilitation as well as stem cell therapy. NeuroGen is located in the beautiful scenic suburb of Navi Mumbai. Its sea-facing locations and the lovely views of the ocean from the higher floors make the stay very, very pleasant. Also, in one institute, in one building, we have all the different forms of rehabilitation, from physiotherapy and occupational therapy, psychological therapy, special pediatric rehabilitation, aquatic therapy, special education, various specialized fields like art, music and dance therapy. All these therapies are available in one location, and the rehabilitation is tailor-made for the individual child or for the individual patient. We also help in training. So we have people from all over the country coming to train with us, as well as teams coming from overseas countries where they come to learn about our rehabilitation techniques as well as know about our stem cell therapy. At NeuroGen, we have a combination of very senior, experienced, qualified heads of departments, and working with them are a younger team of therapists, doctors and researchers. This combination of senior experience and wisdom with the energy and enthusiasm of the younger therapist results in our patients and our children getting the best possible treatments available anywhere in the country, or in fact anywhere in the world. At NeuroGen, excellence in quality has always been our major focus. And this importance that we give to quality has resulted in various accreditations such as the ISO. Also, our stem cell laboratory has both GLP certification, which is good laboratory practices, as well as GMP certification, which is good manufacturing practices. We also have various other national as well as international certifications and accreditations. But the important focus is our patients should get the best possible quality treatments available anywhere in the world. So to all you parents who have been told repeatedly by all your doctors and other medical personnel that nothing can be done for your child, I want you to know that that is no longer true. Today, medical science, medical research, and medical technology is here to help your child. The brain damage that your child has due to autism is correctable. It is treatable. And this treatment that is available is a very simple, minimally invasive, 100% safe, and a very effective treatment. It is very important that we change our thinking. We have been told so often that nothing can be done. So inside of us, we give up hope sometimes. It is very, very important that we do not give up hope. Because once we give up hope, there is nothing else available for our children. There was a time when nothing was available, but that's not true anymore. All right? So if we look at autism as a problem to be fixed, just like if our child had a fracture of the leg, what would we do? We would go to an orthopedic surgeon and get the bone fixed. There is nothing wrong with your child. The only problem is there is a small part of the brain that's not functioning 100%, that's functioning less than 100%. Earlier there was no treatment for it, now there is a treatment for it. With stem cell therapy, we can improve that functioning. So if we just look at autism as a problem to be fixed and fix the problem, we can help our children to lead independent and near normal lives. We have treated over 5,000 patients from more than 50 different countries from all the 6 continents of the planet. So people from all over the world, parents from all over the world are coming to NeuroGen to take this treatment, which is simple, which is safe, and which is effective.